Why is this happening?
Give it on the toes of the right foot.
Supporting.
In the same direction. Stay on the right.
There's a concept in these of marriage of arms. If I'm going to move on the inside, I'm punching. And I'm going to do this. What's the problem? He's going to punch me. And I would erase again. But if I have there and there, you can see, it doesn't matter, inside or out, I've got everything covered. And I can probably beat him to any kind of punch, yeah? Never mind going on the outside. Which another. So, having that arm there is very, very useful because it provides that marriage. Secondly, if they have some other application, form, if I'm going, arms nowhere, there, it's right in the secret piece. So he's punching me, so having that arm there, lastly, with a powerful punch, let's say I'll go on the inside, I might need both hands supported. So, having that extra oomph is important. But that's the least of your concerns. The biggest concern is essentially having arms moving together.